A fire severely damaged a Baxter auto parts store over the weekend. Nearly 50 firefighters battled the blaze that destroyed Dean's Auto Parts. The state fire marshal is investigating the cause of the fire. No injuries were reported, but firefighters faced difficult conditions with winds of more than 30 miles per hour at the time of the fire.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.